When an alcohol reacts with concentrated sulfuric acid, concentrated sulfuric acid product A is major. In this, the major product is option B. When we go for the mechanism of this particular product is, this is what, CH2OH, then which is added, H plus is added, here lone pair of electrons, this lone pair of electrons attack on H plus, now it is converts into CH2, here is which molecule, water molecule, then loss of H plus takes place, it is converts into a 1 degree carbocation, it is unstable. It is what? 1 degree carbocation unstable. So therefore immediately ring expansion takes place. 1, 2. It is what? Ring expansion. So ring expansion takes place. Due to this ring particular expansion, the positive charge carries on which carbon? Second carbon. So therefore you assume that this is the first carbon, this is which carbon? Second carbon. So therefore second carbon carries which charge? Positive charge. Now an hydrogen which is removed from any one of the carbon, so therefore if I remove this particular hydrogen, first carbon hydrogen with which one? HSO4 minus attack on this, then this bond goes here. Now it forms which one? Cyclohexene as a major product. Cyclohexene as a major product. So therefore this is compound A as a major product. So this type of questions generally they will ask in entrance examinations. Okay na? One more example, the continuation of this, one more example is for example, is like this, here is OH, then here is also OH, okay, the next one is OH, like this, here is also which one? OH. Now if you are using concentrate sulfuric acid and high temperature, the final product is double bond, then here is also which bond? Double bond, then this is the product, here is which bond? Double bond. Derivative of an alcohol react with concentrated sulfuric acid, so therefore ring expansion takes place to form, it is a major product. Which product? Major product. Next one, CH3, then CH2, here is also which one? CH2OH. React with concentrate sulfuric acid, react with concentrate sulfuric acid followed by heating. So two products are formed. So the one product is double bond formed here, the another product is double bond formed here. Okay, in that the major product is, here is methyl group, methyl CH double bond CH2. This product is minor. This product is what? Minor. The major product is CH3 methyl group double bond, then CH, then it is what? CH3, this methyl group positive charge, hydrogen rearranges, then the methyl group is rearranged here. Okay, so many carbons, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 3 plus 2, so now this is C double bond C, then here the methyl group is rearranged here, here is also what, another methyl group, this is the product. So this particular product is known as what, major product. Which product is major product? Okay, when we see the mechanism of this particular product, when we see the mechanism of this particular product, okay, mechanism, first CH3 methyl group, CH2, then CH2, here is OH, first which is added, H plus is added, loss of water molecule takes place from here, 3 methyl group, here is also methyl group, then CH2 loss of which molecule, water molecule from here, then immediately it rearranges into CH3 methyl group, here is also methyl group, then CH hydrogen, CH2 carries positive charge. Now okay, hydrogen shift here, CH3, this is methyl group, then here is methyl group, CH carries positive charge, then it is what, CH3, again methyl shift, again we shift, methyl shift, it converts into CH3, then here carries positive charge, then CH hydrogen, methyl group, it is also what, methyl, it is a 3 degree carbocation, more stable, it is a 3 degree carbocation and more stable intermediate. Now if you are using HSO4 minus abstract proton here, then to form which one, CH3, here is methyl group, double bond, this is CH3, it is also what, CH3, so therefore this is the major product.